Camp Cunningham may be in sunny South Florida, down here in West Palm Beach, better known as Paradise. But what we do down here in Paradise, we prepare for war.
Push, 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 push. All the way through, all the way through, all the way.
Got it.
That sand's soft today, too.
Push, 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 push. All the way through, all the way through, all the way. All the way.
Yeah.
Motherfucker. Yeah. I beat you. I beat you, nigga. I don't for that motherfucker. You ain't win.
Oh, hell no.
You ain't win on that one. You ain't
hell
right
there. No.
I had to get that one.
Hell no. Did he just dive down in that sand, man? You dove at the finish line? Good shit. Good shit. Win at all costs.
$20 million mansions on the water, and that shit ain't far-fetched. That shit is real. And that shit ain't as far away as what you think it is. You just gotta have the mindset. That's what I wanna do. That's what I'm gonna do. And then put the work in to get there. Long as he wanna stand and take this beating all night, well, I'm prepared to beat your ass up all night. That's what you want to do. You want to take it all night. I'm in shape and prepared enough to beat the shit out your ass all night. That's, you know. They don't want you no bunch of motherfuckers running around, dancing around, tap that past kitty pack. They don't want some motherfuckers go get up and go get a hot dog while you fight.
Get these boys a head start. I'm still beat them. These niggas can't swim like me. Can't swim like me.
Hey, you got me fucked up, okay?
I'm just gonna sit right here and just smile at the camera, look pretty for the camera.
Boys, cook food. This is cook food.
Smoking them boys, man. Man, he got to go get another shirt, bro.
He got to go get another shirt. On everything.
Yeah. The fuck, everything. He ain't my twin.
Right. he got to tell him that shit. You ain't my motherfucking twin, dog.
Hey,
And I said, boy, why I slip up and tell him I got to get me a damn Miami? As soon as I slipped up, let that come out my mouth. He ran and got, see, I slipped the toe. I got to get me a Miami.
Yeah. He was going to grab one along.
I've been had this.
Nah, you ain't been had a motherfucker.
Remember I said I was at the store? Been had this shit. Been had this. I showed you the seat. I got this.
Hey, when you can stop at the mall, you gotta get a new another shirt, man. Oh. Change that shit down, bro.
Hey, young rich nigga with a young rich nigga fly today. Wear one of my chains yesterday, I'm fly today.
I can see like that.
You make it right? Okay, man. Where we at, man?
All right.
Okay, bitch.
What'd she say?
I can park anywhere?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's right. Yeah.
Let's go get a hamburger from there.
You going all the way up? Carry your ass all the way up to the stadium, man.
Man,
you can't drive this fast. This man, tailgate shit here, bro.
We tailgate.
You ain't on the highway no motherfucker.
We tailgate. We got to park right here.
Yeah, we park anywhere we want to now, I guess. Yeah. We gonna get us goddamn stadium dope.
Come on, goddammit. Montana.
Let's go, Baltimore Ravens.
Yeah. No, don't talk
straight
this shit.
Like that.
They ain't playing the Ravens.
Straight like that. Yeah, they are. Yeah, straight like that.
Redskins.
Oh, if they was, I still would go to Redskins.
Some of the biggest names in the game come to Camp Cunningham to prepare for their major fights. Obviously, Devin Alexander, Adrian the Problem Broner, Devontae Tank Davis, Robert Easton, just to name a few. Currently in camp, Erickson the Hammer Lubin, Montana Too Pretty Love, David DayDay Grayton, and in a week from now, former super middleweight champion, Sakio the Scorpion Beaker, will be in town.